take off to Caribbean Beach, where we will switch to the Epcot Skyliner. We haven't been using the tripod up until now. We received a little feedback on day number two that we were perhaps a little wobbly, so we now have the tripod.
Disclaimer, we are not professional vloggers. Yeah. I do the best that I can.
It feels like she's gonna start talking soon. Oh, here she goes.
Welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner.
It feels like a normal day now. Like the Hurricane Nicole's over. We did have 2 days in a row back to back of no parks. We moved some days because we're here for so long we only have a 10-day ticket. We did have to move a couple of days. So we moved them to the rainy days, which makes sense, so that we're at a park every day this week except for the day we go to Universal.
We are gliding over Hourglass Lake.
Let's go to Epcot. We're in. We have a fast pass for Remy at 10:50. It's about 10:15. I'm here to wander over to France and see if Erica can get a coffee. It's really nice today. It's overcast at the minute. It's a little hard to tell whether it's busy here or not just yet.
We'll soon find out when we try to,
like this new area I think is always busy.
Yeah, because that's where Remy is.
I haven't checked any of the wait times for standby yet, but usually Remy's a good couple hours. Are you happy that you're back in a park now?
Yes. I brought my little booklet. There's some places I want to try for the food and wine.
Okay.
I want to have another mango margarita.
Yeah.
And that's it.
I have some Christmas decor. Oh, it's like muffins and a Yule log.
That's cool.
That one's cute. Arc de Triomphe. We're currently online at Les Halles.
This is an indication on the levels of, I think it's just early.
Yeah, I think everyone's trying to get a coffee and some breakfast. I mean, we've moved already, which is a good sign. There's a little Remy shop in here. We bailed on the coffee line. Now we're waiting to go into the Beauty and the Beast sing-along. They have all these windows. Never been in here before.
Nope. We're inside the theater. Never been in here before. I'm assuming there's no videotaping, so we'll check in after.
Oh, it just changed to 6:30. We just did Sing Along with Belle. It was really cute. Wasn't what I expected. Right now we're just boopity booping some lightning lanes. Yeah, well I just got one for 6:30, but that's no good. So I'm gonna cancel it and see if I can try again.
We're just in a little shady spot just in France.
We just did Remy. So good. It was cute. This is our only second time doing it. And I really liked it. It was cute. Erica's got her little food and wine book out. She's looking for the things she wants to try.
That's a long
day. Yeah, it's, well, it's midday. This is what's in Belgium.
Served with smoked Gouda mashed potatoes. Does that sound like a good breakfast?
Yeah. It does. Okay, this hopefully tastes better than it looks because this is the braised beef with Gouda mashed potatoes from Brazil. It's looking a bit sketch. Want to take a bite, Erica, and see what you think?
It's just gravy.
Delicious.
It's got a little spot of the Morocco pavilion. It's very nice and shady.
Around the World Showcase, in all the local pavilions, they have a little Remy hidden. It's a game for kids to go around and find the Remini. Remy, not the Remini.
Okay, so we really enjoyed the braised beef.
Yeah, it was good. It didn't look very appetizing.
Want to look around Morocco?
This Morocco pavilion is really cool.
It's very pretty. I do need something cold, like a frozen margarita.
Yeah. We're very far from Mexico.
Pistachio cake, that looks interesting.
No, it does not.
No, we're not.
There's actually lots of seating back in through here. Coming into Japan. The Zen Garden. Sure. They don't have a beagle one.
It's interesting. These are little
tiny calendars. They have a labradoodle.
That doesn't look like Finn.
No.
We're in Mitsukoshi right now. So many neat little things in here.
Okay, I got a sippy cup of Chardonnay, and Erica's got a carrot cake.
These birds are aggressive.
Did we block the carrot cake? Yes, I did. Yes, the carrot cake was delicious.
It was.
So now we're sitting here. We have Bench of Dreams in the American Pavilion, and we're about to see Voices of Liberty, which is pretty cool.
They're very, very good singers.
I'll put some clips in. We have to wait about 10 minutes, but
we're in air conditioning and in a comfy bench.
Yeah, it's all good. We are just kind of snacking our way around the world today with no major lunch plans, but that's okay. I had two tiny buns for breakfast. Hopefully you can hear me.
I had braised beef for breakfast.
You also had a banana.
All right, yeah.
Red, white, and blue, they engrave as our standard forever. The gem of the land and the sea, the banner of the Rhine.
An idea of the crowds as we're heading into Italy. It's a titch busy. It's hot, but it feels like way less humid than last week. So it's more like normal. Last week was extraordinarily humid. Okay, we're in Italy. We're getting this gnocchi. Maybe a cheeky little Prosecco.
Okay, we went to Italy. I got a Prosecco that comes in this beautiful plastic flute. Erica got an Italian margarita. It's limoncello and tequila.
Yum.
It's very good. And we have potato gnocchi with mushrooms. We're going to try that. We have a very exciting update. So, Tropical Storm Nicole wrecked our Rose and Crown fireworks dining package. So, I've made it my mission the last couple days. I was able, first of all, there was no dining packages for me to rebook. I did a chat to try and do it. They were all sold out. So then I thought I'd just try and get a regular reservation, which I did get. And then I was still trying to get the fireworks dining, and then just now, as we were watching the Voices of Liberty, I thought I'd check quickly, and sure enough, we got a Rose and Crown dining package for tomorrow night.
Now we did have you said that we have the reservations. The problem with that is, the problem with that is that you're not guaranteed an outside seat. So we lucked out in our vlog in 2020.
Yeah. Or was it 2022?
Yeah, 2022. That we just happened to be in a perfect spot that we could watch the fireworks. But that was like, I don't know. So we were still trying for it. And then Nicole's boopity boop came up and she boopity booped
it. So now the only thing I'm not happy with is our current time for the reservation for 50s that I had to reschedule for our second last day. It's at 3 o'clock. I would prefer it to be earlier. So I'm going to work on improving that situation. We're gonna continue making it around the world.
Look
the end.
The hordes of people over by Mexico.
The end goal is to get to the margarita.
Show the space.
That's where we're headed, way over there to Mexico. It looks so far.
Hey, take me to the bridge.
Some people seem to really like it.
Alright, I want you to sing it. I need you. It is true.
Well, we made it all the way around to Mexico. We got a little kids' tacos, a couple mango marks, our straws. Good times.
We finished our margaritas and they tasted like another one. So Erica's just kind of hopped online. We're already in the restaurant. There's a big line out the front, but I think that if you're already in and you want another drink, it's okay.
Okay. We're done.
Show the table of dreams?
Oh no, we were just sat at a table for a few minutes outside of England, opposite the Rose and Crown, and it was shady.
People watched galore.
Yeah, so we finished our mango margarita number 2, and now we're heading back to the Skyliner to go have a bit of a rest.
Oh, look at that Christmas decoration.
Look at this little Christmas teapot, it's so cute. We just got back to our room. Fun day in Epcot. Just wanted to give you an idea of what our room routine is when we get back. We wash our hands, strip off all of our clothes, put on our pajamas, get into bed, watch TV for 5 or 10 minutes, have a 20-minute nap.
20 minutes.
20 minutes. No longer than 20 minutes.
Set an alarm for 20 minutes.
Yeah, because if you sleep too long, you don't feel good.
No.
And then we get dressed and do the whole thing over again. Bye for now. Hi. Nap time's over. It's a short nap today. Well, I mean, we always nap short, but usually we like to lie around, but we really only had about an hour. So we're just getting ready to go to Hollywood Studios. We have Brown Derby for supper. We also have Mickey Minnie's Runaway Railway before that, and we have a Slinky Dog for after, and maybe might do Fantasmic. There's a lot potentially on the go tonight, but we'll see how things go. We're meeting Kathy and Liz for dinner.
We just did an Instacart
order, which is something we've never done before. Erica thinks she's getting a bit of a sore throat, so we ordered some Ricola, and we also ordered some children's Tylenol and some Tylenol cold and flu because you can't get it at home right now. So we're gonna bring back some, and also some more almond milk. So we'll see how that works. It's a bit of a challenge. I couldn't get it to work on my iPad, but I could get it to work on my phone with Apple Pay.
It's expensive. It's very expensive. Anyway, we'll see.
Nothing can stop us now. I'm gonna make it happen. Let's take a ride and spend the day in the countryside.
The times are here to stay. We're getting away and have the perfect day. We'll save us all. And absolutely nothing will go wrong.
Okay, we're at Hollywood Brown Derby. Liz, what you got there? She got a Shirley Temple because she's five.
Yeah.
No.
Look at the glowy.
I have a Stella. Nicole got a glass of wine. It's busy in here. I wanted to show you the lights. They're little brown derby hats. We'll show you the food when it gets here.
Okay, so our food has arrived. Eric and I both got the salmon. I can't remember what the green stuff is again on the bottom, but I know it's good. It's like peas or something. Kathy P got a chopped salad. And Lissy got a big steak.
Let's
eat. Okay, that just took 45 minutes for this camera to focus. I don't know what the hell was going on. We're finished up Brown Derby. Erica got her beer to go. Now we're booking it over to Smuggler's Run to see if we can. Some fucking weirdo just kicked a trash can for no reason. We have overlapping lighting lanes for Smuggler's Run, so me and Kathy and Alyssa and Erica are all gonna go on it together.
This looks so cool at night.
Four minutes early for our lightning lane to end. What the fuck is happening to the Millennium Falcon?
Okay, that's good. That's good.
Never seen that happen before.
Move your stick to fly right and left.
Got a ship to ourselves. These two drivers, I'm not so sure.
Now let's go get that glass.
What the hell are you two doing?
Hyperspeed, Liz, hyperspeed. It's more fun than in the day, I think.
It looks like you're gonna drop off the face of the earth when you go up the hill.
Look at all the Christmas lights. I guess we're gonna head out, or what are you gonna do?
Yeah, I guess so.
We're a little full of Brown Derby.
I'm not.
I'm full.
Well, I mean, I'm full, but I'm not like...
Yeah. No, I'm not overly full either, really. We think we're coincidentally leaving the same time that Fantasmic just got let out, so this Skyliner line could be interesting. There's literally no queue at all. That's shocking. I was expecting it for it to be like all the way down to the end there. Okay, guess we didn't have as bad timing as we thought. We're gonna go and see if our Instacart package is at Bell Services, whether they actually brought it right to the room, which would be mint. But we're gonna walk all the way there anyway to find out whether it's there or not.